There are many ways to communicate and send messages where people use language to communicate by reading, writing, and speaking. Whatever how the message is sent, it must be in a language understood by the sender and the receiver. The ability to communicate through language and speech separates humans from animals.
Now, we will study how do humans use language to send and receive information in the past.
In Egypt, ancient Egyptian civilization. Around 3000 BCE, ancient Egyptians created hieroglyphics language, which is a writing system made up of about 700 symbols.
Also, in Iraq Babylonian civilization. Around 3000 BCE, the Babylonians in Iraq created a writing system called cuneiform drawing.
In Central America, ancient Mayans. In Central America, the ancient Mayans created another hieroglyphs that included almost 8,800 different signs.
Written language allows humans to communicate with each other in our present time, understand the past, and share ideas with future civilizations.
When did we develop the alphabet?
Letters, like those in an alphabet, were developed later. At the beginning of the 15th century BCE. Various cultures improved and developed a system for writing words using combination of letters.
How do we know that these ancient languages exist?
By paper in old ages. Ancient Egyptians created papyrus, which is a kind of paper made up of from a reed that grows in the marshes near the River Nile. In 105 CE, the Chinese created a form of paper using the inner bark of mulberry plant and bamboo fibers found in its pulp. Now, repeat after me. Ancient Egyptians.
Ancient Egyptians.
Babylonians.
Babylonians.
Mayans.
Mayans.
Chinese.
Chinese.
Culture.
Culture.
Civilizations.
Civilizations.
Hieroglyphics language.
Hieroglyphics language.
Cuneiform drawing.
Cuneiform drawing.
Papyrus.
Papyrus.
Inner bark.
Inner bark.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will talk about Song of Whales. Don't forget to subscribe and share the video to your friends. Goodbye.